Boss, maybe you realize by now, but there's no other way to say it. Quiet's gone. She pulled her camo stun stowed away on a departing chopper. After pinpointing which she took, we figured out her destination. Afghanistan. Get after her. You can do this.
Boss, I told you this would happen. I wish I could say good riddance, but Quiet knows too much about us. We can't just leave her out there. Remember what you told me when she first got here. One of these days, we're gonna have to kill her. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger. I'd say that time has come.
Oh, well.
Be careful down there, boss.
Apparently, I dropped in the wrong zone. Which means that we have to do more quiet things. Well, that word at Cytops is. Could go on the car. Okay, I'm gonna go in the AC. Odd that we don't have paradrops. And yes, you can do this from fucking helicopters as well.
Please select a landing zone. Deploying.
Just a point, by the way, I've actually backed up my save, so I'll be able to, keep quiet after this if I intend to go after this. I have no intention of actually losing her. This is just for a save of my life.
Be careful down there, boss!
Here we are.
Quiet should be around there somewhere.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
I don't want to be detected here. The leather jacket that I'm using looks cool, sure, but it's not really useful in a combat situation. It's more of a stealth option.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Are any of these guys worth taking? Nah, not really. So let's get the intel and get the fuck.
Quiet isn't there.
Intel file obtained. Extraction arrived at mother base.
You gotta extract him. We've gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamar Hatte Palace. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there.
Okay. In this is it then.
They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback. But why did she just let herself get captured?
I think it is time you knew. Quiet was carrying vocal cord parasites. The English strain, to be precise.
The third English pair.
Skullface was using her as a vector. An ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed.
I knew it.
But quietly chose not to speak. She told me the situation in Navajo. The only language to which the parasites do not react. If you found out, she could not remain among you. And yet, she refused to obey your treatment. Why? Because part of her still wanted revenge. Against you.
Revenge against the boss.
In order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then, that sudden mutation showed this was not enough. As long as the parasites were inside her, she could not predict what might happen.
And that's why she took off? Sacrificing herself to make sure the English strain died with her? Maybe. Or maybe she only wants to infect the world. Whatever her plan, we can't let her go free. The vocal cord parasites are the last of Skullface's legacy. It's up to us to erase it. Boss, the targets are quiet and the English strain she's carrying. Your objective is to extract her. But if worst comes to worst, she may have to be eliminated. Both her and the parasites. We don't know for sure what Quiet's up to, but we need to secure her ASAP. She's being held at Lamar Hate Palace. Make your way there.
Yeah.
So many tanks at the moment to use my T-72. I'm gonna call in another one.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Right. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you. Alright. I do have that Challenger 1. I'm gonna make good use of that Challenger 1. Gotta get that. I kinda wish I had an M8. An actual M8 port. M8-4. Sorry. Okay, that was a bad move. That's a upgraded version of the T-72, which I also have.
Where is it?
Hey, quiet! Can you take these guys out? Because I really could fucking use it. I know there's more coming. Yep, that's so much. That's for that thing. And that happens. You take a hit from a T-72, you die.
Are you ready? If you have mines, boss, now is the time to plant them. Try to predict the enemy's route.
Well, that was a stupid move on my part.
Supplies requested. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Vehicle drop complete.
Need that fucking ammo now, please.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, God. Done. They're all dead. Or are they?
No sign of reinforcements. Almost done.
You say that, Miller. But you're not the fucking person having to deal with that T-72. T-72s. What the fuck is this? A mechanized battalion, brigade, division? I love how Quiet's just sitting there. Shoot, damn you.
Quiet. Quiet. We're gonna have company. No water, no sun. Don't you dry up on me.
Extraction arrived at Boss. The base.
Do you copy? Boss, do you know where the landing zone is? Head for the LZ. Another mechanized unit is approaching your area. Watch out. Don't let them find you. Boss!
Mission info has been updated. Enemy prison detected. The map has been updated.
We defeated an entire fucking battalion. Or at least the company. Battalion, maybe. You have a gun, Snake. Yeah, that would work for a leather jacket.
Ani said the Smifo.
Ahab, I can't copy your transmission. Repeat.
Fisho. Fisho. Nahat Ani Tatsa.
Again, I cannot copy. Can you repeat in English? This is Pequot. Ahab! Ahab, do you copy? Do you understand English? Hey! We have zero visibility. We're gonna have to pull back. Cutting transmission.
The boss is with me.
Ahab? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself!
There's no time. Hurry!
Where are you? What is your location?
No. Moving away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Come back toward your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequot, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequot, hurry. This way.
I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequot. Please.
Development project has been added.
Cyborg ninja. Even an S rank. What? Okay, I'll take it. Fine.
Boss. Boss! I gave you an anti-venom.
Where's Quiet?
We've got to go. Let's go, boys.
There it is.
Mission info has been updated.
Well, I guess I did the hard this thing. I lost two tanks for this. Then again, I'll just reload and I'll have them again. Well, reload back on my saves.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue. Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me, revenge. But the words we shared... No, that was no language at all. That is why... I chose the language of gratitude instead, and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am... the absence of words.
And so it's over.
Let me live.
the results of Quiet's scans?
Yes, as I suspected. Her entire body underwent parasite therapy. The parasites compensated for her burnt epidermis and provide her blood with oxygen through cutaneous respiration instead of pulmonary respiration. In addition, they replaced the digestive organs she lost, and she receives carbohydrates through photosynthesis. Was Skullface responsible? There is no other possibility. Skullface ordered Quiet to assassinate Snake, only she got set on fire instead when he woke up in that hospital. But then Skullface revived Quiet through his parasite therapy, at the same time infecting her with the English strain. That way, even if the assassination failed again, she could still kill all of us just by coming here. That was the third English mating pair. Correction. The first and only English pair to be carried by a person. So either because she wanted to get even with Snake, or because she was working for Skullface, Quiet approached Snake again. Though in the end, for whatever reason, she did not complete her objective. Some change of heart, perhaps. We want to hear it from her.
I couldn't give a shit about those soldiers. But I'll listen to the tape. Why not?
Boss, we've gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamar Hatte Palace. They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback. But why did she just let herself get captured?
I think it is time you knew. Quiet was carrying vocal cord parasites. The English strain, to be precise.
The third English pair.
Skullface was using her as a vector. An ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed.
I knew it.
But Quiet chose not to speak. She told me the situation.
I did not choose to be quiet.
Alright. Costin here, signing out. Hope you enjoyed this playthrough.